Hey, what's up, guys? It's Oracle2929, and today I'm going to be drawing a Halo 3 ODST character. I don't know exactly which one it is, but he's one of the sniper. I feel like they're one of the most underrated people, but let's get right into this. Now, I started by doing the head again. This one I'm getting from an online picture. It'll show you at the end, but it's got a lot more shading than I usually do. And I'm getting down to the arm. Now, the reason why this picture was sort of hard to do is because you had to... I was going to draw the sniper first, but I didn't want to, because I probably messed that up really badly. But it's hard because the sniper has to be positioned like you're seeing right now. You have to, like, draw a line to position the rest of the body with the sniper. Now I'm starting to do a little bit of detailing with the sniper. In the drawing that I show you, the sniper is really detailed compared to the other stuff, which is kind of crazy. I feel like the sniper was the main aspect of this drawing. But I decided to do it last, like me, always. So please subscribe, and thank you all for watching. See you guys later.